Raccoon City was a town under the thumb of Umbrella. The virus washed over the city like a tidal wave, and in its wake left a living hell filled with ungodly creatures. Umbrella, under the guise of helping the hapless citizens, sent in their private military, the UBCS Security Force. Jill Valentine, a member of STARS, finds herself still trapped in the nightmare she thought she left behind with the mansion incident.
Okay?
I'm fine. That's some good shooting.
We've got to get out of here. A rescue chopper's on its way. Come with me. You're not a civilian, are you? You've got some moves.
I'm a member of STARS. The name's Jill Valentine.
STARS? No wonder. So you're pretty elite then.
And you are?
I'm Carlos. Corporal Carlos Oliveira. I've been using a gun since I was a kid. So you're safe as long as you stick with me.
Screw.
Something's over there.
This way. Down there! Jump for it!
This way.
We'll have to double back. Going.
Thank you.
find cover.
We were too late to help.
Leave it to me!
Thank you.
everywhere. We need to bust through.
One at a time.
Yeah, got it.
Are you with Umbrella?
Yeah. We came all the way out here to save you civilians. But the mission went bad the minute we landed.
Save us? It's Umbrella's fault that all of this happened in the first place.
Hey, easy, Chica. I'm just a hired gun. Grill me later. Come on!
Not so hard inside!
I really didn't know Umbrella was behind this.
We have to let the world know what happened.
Yeah, but first, we have to make it out of here alive.
We can go through here to get to the police station. Maybe we can use an explosion to our advantage.
Someone's in there.
We're too late. A train.
Yeah, a ghost train. Something's not right. Great. A short circuit.
Well, we'll just have to be that much more careful.
Got a light. Take it.
Thanks.
Be careful where you walk.
I will.
Thank you.
These must have been the passengers.
They were, but they're not human anymore.
Not like the others.
Must be an Umbrella experiment. Here it comes! Let's go back. This way's no good. Thank you.
Damn. Wish I had a big can of bug spray.
Guess we'll just have to deal with him. They've learned to hunt in groups.
I feel trapped like a rat. Haven't they had enough? I won't let anything happen to you. What? All right, I'll hurry up. Listen. At dawn, this town is gonna be destroyed by a missile.
They're gonna wipe out the town?
We don't have much time. Let's move. We have to get to the roof. Come on.
This way. I don't think we'll make it through there.
What now?
Yeah.
stop him.
I don't think it matters how much lead we pump into him. Be careful! We need to find something with a little more kick. We've got it now!
Stay as far away from it as possible. Jokes. We've got to run.
Hide there. We just have to wait for him to pass by.
so too.
What does he want with us anyway? It's him! This guy won't stop. I admire his determination.
We can't fight him! This way!
Right. You seem to know your way around.
I know this city like the back of my hand.
You'll have to give me a tour later.
Fast.
We're in trouble. Let's get to the roof.
Right. What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down. Something like this.
I can't believe they're gonna destroy the entire town.
It must be serious if it's under that. They must have a secret they want to keep hidden.
A secret?
I don't know, and I don't care what it is. I don't even care about the money I was promised. I just know we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place.
Looks that way.
Again? Now what?
He's got a rocket launcher!
You can't be serious! This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can we take that thing out?
Thank you.
It looks like that did the trick.
Even he couldn't survive that. Those tentacles in the way.
It's using its tentacles. There it is.
All those people.
Thus, Raccoon City vanished from the map. However, not everything disappeared with the town's annihilation. The nightmare would continue over the next few years as the survivors fought on.
Mm-hmm.